Hello, Kayani. Andrew Mangeris here, Chief Products Officer here at Kayani. I want to welcome you to our Wednesday webinar. As you know, we have these Wednesday webinars every Wednesday at 6 p.m. Mountain Standard Time. What an incredible week we had this past week at our convention. And today I am going to talk about our new products that we introduced at convention. I'm going to go through those same slides that I went through at convention. So if you were at convention, got to see this, this will be helpful for your review. And if you weren't able to attend our convention, this will be helpful for you to understand exactly what everybody else was able to learn and see at our event. So let's go ahead and get started. I'm going to talk a bit about the triangle of health here. We've got some new branding, new labeling on our triangle of health. I won't go into too much detail, but at the event, we talked about it's time to introduce something new. And so what are some of the issues that we face today that we might be able to address with this something new? First of all, if we look at it, cardiovascular health is a big issue. People having injuries are a big issue, especially as you age. Low energy is huge. Weak joints. A lot of people have issues with their joints and inflammation in their joints. Obesity. We know that that is an epidemic. High blood pressure, sluggish metabolism. Feel like their metabolism is slowing down and not able to maintain it. Cravings. A lot of people have, you know, cravings. They just want to keep on eating. Weak bones, muscle mass, thinning hair, wrinkles, weak nails. These are all issues that many people face today. We all know people who face these if we don't have several of these on our list ourselves. So what I'd like to introduce to you is a new collagen product called HL5. HL stands for healthy living. 5 stands for the 5 grams of protein. And let's talk a little bit about what some of the benefits of collagen are. Now we've got collagen, the 10 benefits here of collagen, gut health. One of the things that many people don't realize is that collagen is beneficial for your gut. All of the lining of the gut requires, those cells there require collagen in it, as well as a lot of others that we'll get into. Repair after an injury. When you're injured, your body needs to repair itself, whether that's a muscle, ligament, tendons, even bones. And a lot of times they need a lot of collagen to do that. Weight loss. There's been studies done with weight loss that show benefits of collagen and weight loss, healthy blood pressure, boosting metabolism, increasing fat burning, reducing cravings, bone health, skin and connective tissue, and increasing strength, just the strength of your muscles. So let's talk a little bit about what collagen is. 30% of all protein in the body is collagen. That is the second most abundant molecule next to water in your body. So it is incredibly important to have the right amounts, enough amounts, and good quality collagen in your body. If you look at some of the different areas in your body and how much collagen they each require, your skin requires 75%. 75% of it is made up of collagen. Your bones, 90%. Your bone mass replaces about 15% per year. So you can see that you can quickly start to have bones if you're not getting enough collagen to keep them strong and healthy. Tendons, cartilage, ligaments, a lot of these dealing with some of the joint areas, all have a high concentration, a higher percentage of collagen. Skin, let's go back to skin. It's 75% collagen. 75%. As we age, that infrastructure, that housing of the skin, what keeps it propped up, starts to degrade and starts to break down. And as you can see, as you age here, you know, when you get in your 50s and 60s, your skin will then start to sag because it doesn't have that structural support underneath it that is collagen. And that's why collagen is so important to maintaining good skin health internally as well as externally. And that's why we use it in some of our fluoresce products as well. We have collagen in those. But taking it internally is so important because we need so much of it. And it's hard to get that amount in just some of the skincare. So internal beauty as well is important. But let's talk about production of collagen. When your body ages, one of the things that declines is its ability to produce collagen. So we can actually take protein and we can make collagen for our body. But as we age, we do not have that ability and can't do it after so many years. So by the time we're 50, we're about 50% reduced as far as what we can do and produce in collagen. So not only can our bodies stop producing it, but the other thing is that our diets have changed. My grandma used to cook with bones and with skin on the meat when she would cook a soup. She would cook with the bones and skin on it even when we would eat normal. And there's a lot more collagen in the skin and the bones. And so when you make a broth, you would actually have collagen that you would consume. And so our diets have changed today. Many people in the modern day, they buy skinless, boneless types of meats if they're going to be eating meats. And so that type of collagen has reduced in our diets and we don't get near as much as we used to. Let's look at what the ingredients are in HL5. First of all, it has hydrolyzed collagen, and I'll explain next what hydrolyzed means, but it's from grass-fed bovine. Grass-fed because we want the highest quality. We want to make sure that we're getting the best quality out there. It also has chicory root extract in it. It has fern extract, apple cider vinegar, CoQ10, and sodium hyaluronate. So these ingredients help with the digestion, help with absorption, as well as it helps with skin health and also helping with your hair and nails and joints and bones. And so we put all of these in here, one to help assimilate and get that digested and get the product to where it needs to be, but also to help support some of the other functions that we're looking at. Let's talk about what hydrolyzed means. Hydrolyzed collagen basically means you take a large molecule and you break it down into smaller parts. And these smaller parts then are more easily assimilated and digested into the system and able to utilize them in the system. And so hydrolyzed now means that you're getting a product that is 99% available to the body that it can then utilize instead of having large molecules of collagen. We break it down and have hydrolyzed versions of that collagen. There's some key points on HL5 that everybody should understand. First of all, it is all natural. No artificial, nothing artificial in there, whether it's sweeteners or flavorings or so forth or ingredients. Second is that it has zero sugars. We're not adding any sugar to this product. Third, it's gluten-free. It's also dairy-free. It's non-GMO. And so these are the key points, and they're found on the box as well. And you can learn about it as you read the side of the box, but see that. But it is key to note that it's all natural, zero sugars, which is difficult to come by in today's world where everything has tons of artificial sweeteners or tons of sugar. And so we have sweetened it, and I'll talk a little bit about some of the sweeteners later on, but it's sweetened with stevia as well as some xylitol in there. The manufacturing facility is the same manufacturing facility of Sunrise. And the Sunrise manufacturer has these certifications on it. Won't spend too much time on it, but just know that these are quality assurance to make sure that the product is produced in a quality facility and that you're getting the highest quality product available. So HL5, we also decided that HL5 was not the only product we wanted to introduce. We have also introduced FIT20. Now, what is FIT20? FIT20 is a powder product in vanilla flavor that has protein in it, collagen protein like we just talked about, as well as it has whey protein isolate. Right here is a picture. Oop, there we go. There's an image that talks about it. It has 10 grams of grass-fed hydrolyzed collagen protein, as well as 10 grams of grass-fed whey protein isolate. Now, it's not just any whey protein or milk protein extract. It comes from an isolate, which means we spend extra time removing the excipients that are not needed and keeping the proteins and those amino acids that are essential for the body in that whey protein isolate, which also allows us to to claim that it does not have the amounts of lactose in it that you might find in typical dairy products or other whey products. Here's a list of all the ingredients in FIT20. A whey protein isolate, as I mentioned, hydrolyzed collagen, just like the HL5. It also has L-citrulline and L-citrulline malate in it, which are very good for supporting long-term production of nitric oxide. Different from our nitro products, which are more short-term nitric oxide production, these are more long-term. It takes longer to digest and they're absorbed in the lower intestines. But you are able to get some longer nitric oxide production through the L-arginine process in there. L-citrulline is converted into L-arginine, which then becomes nitric oxide. L-carnitine is also in this product, which also has some aids in nitric oxide, as well as in muscle repair, soreness, things that are great for post-workout. And we've also added in different minerals. Minerals are great to replenish the body because after working out, or for those who have more of an active lifestyle, you're depleting your body of minerals. And magnesium, zinc, and chromium are critical in supporting that, as well as it's in supporting your metabolism. Let's talk about some of the key points in FIT20. First of all, this product, as well as HL5, is all natural. There's no artificial ingredients in here. It has zero sugars, and it's 99% lactose-free. Because we're using such a high-quality whey protein isolate, we can claim 99% lactose-free on this product. So those who do have issues with lactose are more likely to be able to tolerate it. Now, if you do have a sensitivity to it, we suggest that you do take it in a smaller amount first, just to make sure. Also non-GMO, keto-friendly, and gluten-free. These are all key points of our FIT20 product. It's produced in a different manufacturing facility because it is a powder form, but this manufacturer is certified in the following areas and categories. And you can see those and the importance of those. Now let's talk about what it does not have. It does not have any artificial flavors, colors, sweeteners, fillers, binders, flow agents. It is a clean and pure product, as clean and pure as you will find anywhere in the world in proteins. Also, let's talk a little bit about the sweeteners. Since we don't use sugar, we're not using any of the artificial sweeteners, the sucralose, aspartame, saccharin type of sweeteners. What are we using in these products? We are using stevia, we're using monk fruit, and we're using xylitol. Monk fruit as well as stevia are both ingredients that act as a superfood as well as sweeteners. So not only do you get the benefit of helping it to sweeten the product, but it also offers benefits. And the benefits of monk fruit are listed here. Here are 8 different benefits of it that you can see, but critical in supporting the body and helping with other areas that typically you don't get. Matter of fact, it's almost the opposite effect when you add typical sugars and artificial sweeteners to it. Let's go to the next slide and look at what stevia also offers, because it has many benefits as well. And here are some of the benefits of stevia that are known and researched that have studies behind them. So let's talk a little bit about why vanilla. So the FIT20 is a vanilla powder product. Vanilla allows you to make a sunrise shake. It allows berry shakes. It allows you to make a chocolate shake. Add some cocoa powder or cacao powder, however you prefer to say it, and into your mix. And that's what I do every day. I love having the FIT20. It's my breakfast every single day. I make mine and my wife's, blend them up. I love putting in the sunrise. I add some extra berries in there as well as some spinach and mix it up, blend it up, and have a delicious breakfast. And I'm not adding tons of sugar to my breakfast, and it lasts me all day until lunchtime. So those are some different ways that you can do it. Here's some people have Tracy and Kyle Peterson talked a little bit about their experience of using the product, talking about how delicious it is and how it curbed their appetite. Kyle even talked about how it made his skin softer. Now for guys, that's something maybe a little more unique. They typically wouldn't notice something like that. But he did talk about how it helped his skin to become softer. And you'll notice that as you start to replenish your skin. Becky Bursell talked about the benefits of it and how she's hooked on the taste and absolutely loves it. And then I've been trying it, of course, over the past year. I've been actually using these ingredients and have loved it and enjoyed using the product. And you may not have known me before, but this is what I looked like a year ago. Yes, yes, I know, a little humorous, but seriously, over the past year, trying these ingredients and using this product has been incredible. I've been using proteins now for 15 years. I love using protein products, and now I can say that I am using the best protein product ever. It is the purest, cleanest product that you will find. Let's see, Miles and Heidi Stollard use the product, the FIT20, and here's some of the things that they had to say. Miles, who's been a longtime user of protein, said it's the first time he's actually been noticing a difference using a protein product. Heidi Stollard, who is getting ready to do competitions and preparing for competitions, absolutely loves the product. So she's noticed a huge difference in taking it. So what are the differences between HL5 and FIT20? We've talked about both of them here. We've got 5 grams of protein coming from collagen in the HL5. In FIT20, we have 20 grams of protein. 10 of those come from collagen and 10 come from whey protein isolate. Your HL5 is going to be more for your everyday lifestyle, making sure you're getting enough collagen. Your FIT20 is going to be more of a demanding lifestyle after workouts. Those who have a laborious job and are doing quite a bit of physical work, or who like to work out quite a bit. Even for those who like more moderation, you may only work out 3-4 times a week and you need something to help replenish and rebuild those muscles. This is the product that you want to take afterwards. As well as FIT20 can be used as a meal replacement. Like I mentioned before, I mix it with my sunrise in the morning and that's my breakfast. It's a wonderful breakfast. I'm getting all the calories I need. I'm getting a lot of protein in here, but it's very helpful for me because then now I'm not so worried about consuming a ton of calories in a breakfast and able to replenish my body after my workout. I love to do a fasting workout in the morning. Before I've done anything in the day, I get up and I go work out, because a fasting workout is one of the things that they show will help to burn off some of that fat and increase metabolism. HL5, of course, skin and hair and joints. It offers long-lasting energy and it has convenience. It's a rip and sip and go. HL5, you just open it up, you take it. It's got a wonderful citrus lime flavor to it. But you can take that little 1-ounce liquid pouch anywhere with you and take it at your convenience between meals. Take it at night before you go to bed. A lot of times people like to take it in the evening because your body starts to repair itself from the collagen. But you can take it in the morning, evening. You can even take it in a tea form. Mix it with hot water is a great opportunity to, if you like to have an afternoon tea. And I've done that many a times and absolutely love it. And of course, your FIT20 is going to be more about your metabolism, long-lasting nitric oxide, supporting more of the muscles and bones and strengthening those for those who have a little bit more active lifestyle. All right, so what does this all mean? This all means we've got some new products here. It's a new category, which means you can get new customers and more business for those of you who are looking at building this business. We had a breakouts training on this, and I want to encourage you to go to the Wellness TV. We're going to be doing breakouts or trainings on each of the ingredients in the HL5 and FIT20 in the coming weeks. Dr. Andreas is going to be working on that, and I will be doing more Wednesday webinars on these as well. I want to thank you guys for joining us today. Appreciate it. I am so excited about these new products. They are phenomenal, incredible, all natural, zero sugar type products. You will not find anything higher quality than what we have introduced here. I hope you enjoy them as much as I do. Thank you. Enjoy. And we will talk to you next week on our Wednesday webinar.